There's a new addition to the Jeep family, and it's just arrived here at Elmwood Auto Group in East Providence. Take a look at the all-new 2015 Jeep Renegade. The new Renegade provides full-size Jeep capability in a smaller, lighter SUV. But make no mistake, it still boasts that timeless Jeep styling. The Renegade is packed with smart technology and cool colors in this fun-to-drive little guy. So let's introduce you to the all-new Jeep Renegade.
Here it is, the all-new 2015 Jeep Renegade. It's very deceiving to look at from the outside because there's a lot of room on the inside. And this Jeep is already bragging about best-in-class awards. We have best-in-class interior cargo space. We have best-in-class headroom and shoulder room. Best-in-class four-wheel drive capability, of course, because it is a Jeep. And there's a big demand for small SUVs. You can fit this anywhere, go anywhere, do anything. Now, the Renegade comes in several models. It comes in the Sport, the Latitude, the Limited, and of course, to stay true to its roots, the Trailhawk edition. The Trailhawk model gives you full undercarriage skid plates. It gives you an upgraded suspension, tow hooks. It's basically the off-road version right out of the box. The Jeep Renegade comes available with two engine sizes, the standard 2.4-liter Tiger Shark engine, which is paired with a 9-speed automatic transmission. That allows the Jeep Renegade to get up to 35 miles per gallon on the highway. You can also get it with a 6-speed manual turbo engine, which is very popular. Now, the first thing you're going to notice with the Renegade is its unique styling. Once again, none of our models blend in with the crowd. When you see this vehicle coming, you know it's a Jeep. And what stands out in particular is the 7-slotted grille, which is unique to all the Jeep models. You'll also notice something cool inside the headlamps is the front of a Jeep with the 7-slotted grille.
That's so cool.
It is cool. Now, one of the things I wanted to mention about the Renegade is the fun, sporty, funky model in the Jeep lineup. There's 6 different rims that are available that you can kind of pick and customize. There's 9 different exterior colors, and there's some pretty loud, vibrant colors. But there's a lot of things that you can also add to this vehicle as far as accessories, mud flaps, tow hooks. You can also add quite a few options as far as roof-mounted bars, light bars, and cross rails for carrying accessories. Now, as we reach down and open the back here, Victoria, you're gonna notice a lot of space in the back. And again, class exclusive interior volume space. 60-40 split folding seat. You have some storage space underneath here. And there's an available shelving unit that comes with this vehicle where this shelf is a 3-tier shelf. It'll actually sit in different positions in the cargo area. Again, that's an option. Now, the first thing you're gonna notice on the interior, Victoria, is the amount of space in here, the amount of room. I'm 6 feet tall and I have plenty of leg room, plenty of shoulder room, hip room, plenty of head room. I still got another 4 or 5 inches here. So again, the vehicle is very deceiving to look at from the outside. It's very roomy. We expect this to be a big hit. I really think that Jeep knocked it out of the park with this one. It's a small SUV that gets great gas mileage, but you can still get all of the high-end features that are found in several luxury SUVs, such as forward collision warning, adaptive cruise control, lane departure warning and assist, rear cross path detection. So again, a lot of high-end safety features are available on this model, and we're super excited about that. But even on the entry-level model, you still get a lot of standard features. Obviously, full power. You get a ton of safety features, 9 airbags, front and rear crumple zones, side impact door beams, remote keyless entry. You also get a backup camera, which is standard, and that's big as far as safety.
Well, it looks like there's a lot going on with the steering wheel.
There is, and again, this is the iconic Jeep steering wheel. It's unmistakable. It does look like there's a lot going on this steering wheel. All these arrows and buttons hook up to your EVIC, which is your Electronic Vehicle Information Center. And what that does is it tells you the exterior temperature, the direction you're traveling in. It tells you your current miles per gallon, tells you your miles per gallon since your last fill up. It'll tell you the individual PSI of each tire. And not just if one tire is overinflated or underinflated, but it'll actually give you the readout of the individual tire pressure in all 4 tires. Again, a big safety feature. And it also comes standard with Bluetooth.
And of course, we can't wrap it up without talking about the four-wheel drive system, because that's what Jeeps are known for. This four-wheel drive system is a full-time four-wheel drive system. It requires no driver input. It'll actually sense wheel slippage, and it'll transfer power from the slipping wheels to the non-slipping wheels to keep you moving forward. There's also a selector switch down here that allows you to select the terrain that you're in, whether it's snow, mud, or sand. And it just tells the vehicle how to shift and where to transfer the power. So again, this vehicle is still staying true to its Jeep heritage. We're super excited that we have another SUV added to our already powerful lineup. We have a lot more coming in, so I'd like to invite all of our friends and customers to come down and take a look at the all-new Renegade.